party, dude.
Calm down, Scott. I kick your ass in the bayou.
Come on, listen, here, let's go.
Pick up these bottles,
you know what? I'm getting sick and tired of
you. Jackie, your daddy's gonna hear about this. Your mom and daddy's are gonna get some nice fat citations now from all of you.
Hey, Gen Z, bring it on in. You read me? Bring it on in.
You had a rough night fishing.
Rough ain't the half of it. Damn thing killed half my crew before I could get it in the tank.
What the hell's in that thing?
You pay me to find exotic animals. Pay me.
Sorry about you, man. Bring it all.
Got it.
How the hell you get that thing in there?
Blood. Put another strap on, quick. Right up. Come on. Move, move, move. Come on, move. Move, move it, move it. Hurry. Get it going now.
Say a word about this to anyone.
Yes, sir.
Get that truck out of here. What a lousy way to start the summer.
It's part of the job, you know I'm all yours.
Well, in that case, then, flirt away.
owned and operated. Always has been, always will be. Get everything that we make tonight is the center sister to Kylie.
Yeah! She's the one over by the fireplace that's pretending not to know me. There she is. Hey, Crystal. Okay, it is 6 o'clock.
Right this way?
Kill me now.
Who would bust the tables for me? Enjoy.
Gators.
Me.
Come on now. Who wants to feed some gators? All right, that's better. Has a bite strength of over 2,000 pounds per square inch. Can literally snap a man in half. Not no little man like you, a big man like me.
Think your brother ever gets scared of doing that?
No, he faced down the scariest creature alive.
Let me tell you, its teeth ain't for chewing.
It's more dangerous than a gator.
Well, a defensive lineman from the New York Giants.
Right here. Yeah, I'll show you.
You think he misses it?
There you go.
What, being pummeled so many times that he can't walk without a limp again?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, he misses it.
An alligator, he swallows his food whole. His teeth don't chew. Grabs on, spins around, takes it down, drowns it, and then swallows.
Anyways, after graduation, I'm out of here.
30 miles per hour on land in Canada. You run 30 miles per hour, son? Me neither. And I'm pretty fast. So I don't want to meet one of these things when it starts chasing me.
Cut Jackson off, he's wasted.
Got it, boss.
Ah, hey, mystery man. Let me guess.
Just coffee.
You know, you come in here every single day, and you never order food. I'm starting to take it personally.
I like coffee.
This coffee?
Tastes good to me.
You know, I think I figured it out.
What's that?
You're a traveling aluminum siding salesman.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'm just gonna have to go as secret agent.
You were closer the first time. Name's Tommy, by the way.
So do you have a name? I'm Rachel.
I know.
Come on, come on, Jackson. People trying to have a good time. Hey, all right. I'm sorry. Come on, Jackson. Come on.
We're going to get you, Jackson.
I got to go.
Come on. Come on, Jackson. You got my chance. What kind of name is that anyway?
Come on.
Couldn't hack the major leagues. Can't play football.
That's a crap.
We got calls about a fight.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Come on, Jackson.
Jason, what are you doing?
Man, Jackson, why'd you have to go and do that?
Are you okay?
Did you see that? Swamp Thing just knocked out Jackson.
Oh, boy.
Okay, all right.
Crystal, shut it down.
Jackson, I'm sorry.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
It's just
a reaction.
I'm sorry. Come on, buddy. It's okay. Let's go. Come on. Come on now. Rachel.
Do you mind stepping over here, sir?
Right, consult attorney before speaking to the police. And have an attorney present during questioning. You're not one attorney will only be appointed to you before questioning. Do you understand? If you decide to answer questions without an attorney present, you still have the right to stop answering at any time.
Assault and battery rage doesn't look good.
Jackson was looking for trouble. It's not Jason's fault that he found it.
You think any more about what we're talking about?
I have a boyfriend, Sheriff.
I know you got that bartender, Mr. Flirty.
You gonna let Jason go or what?
Well, that all depends, Cupcake. You gonna have dinner with me?
What if I told you I'd think about it?
Really?
Yeah. Might be nice.
Well, then I'd say that maybe what happened here was just a little misunderstanding.
A little bit. Thank you, Sheriff.
Okay.
I don't know what they're doing.
Let them go.
Yeah. Come on. Get these things off.
Come on.
How'd you do that? What'd you say?
You know, let's just get the beers and head to the boat.
Well, if it's closed, you're not working then, right?
I have to help clean up.
That's too bad. Well, maybe she can hang out with us this weekend.
Oh, that'd be nice, actually.
Yeah.
I can't. My sister would kill me.
Come on, man. We're gonna rent a boat and go out to the lake where the cops can't find us. Does that sound like fun?
Well, my sister would kill me and then stomp on my grave, so... Okay.
Well, you know what? If you survive, give my Boy Scout a call right there.
Yeah, what's your name?
Crystal.
Crystal. Nice.
Crystal.
Wear that.
Thank you.
Wear that, okay, honey?
Perfect.
Yeah.
The gator shake us with no gators. Comes Papa. Come and get it. Yeah.
is a real mess, Rach.
Tell me about it.
What the hell happened?
Gators are gone.
Gone? How?
Something ate them.
What could possibly eat a gator?
What?
Tell him.
Tell me what?
Looked like a shark.
A shark? Come on, Rach. Did you have a little too much tequila after I left last night?
I know it sounds crazy, but that is what I saw.
You saw a shark in the swamp?
Yes.
A swamp shark. Come on.
Go to hell.
Just because it isn't likely doesn't mean it's impossible.
It is impossible. Sharks live in saltwater, buddy. Actually, not all sharks live in saltwater. Some sharks are freshwater. Medulla, pygmy, ragnar. And just because a shark is predominantly saltwater doesn't mean it can't swim in fresh. Bull sharks can live up to 3 weeks in freshwater.
How do you know all this stuff?
He's a genius.
Not really. I just watch a lot of cable.
Oh, great.
Need your help,
Sheriff. Come on, is that anywhere to reach your future husband, Rachel? You know my presence out here isn't optional. I get a report of gunshot, fired at 5 in the morning. You know I gotta check it out. Manlin out here?
Sheriff!
What the heck is that? Looks like Jackson came back out here for some kind of payback. You want to tell me about it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I bet your brother does.
I've seen a lot of crazy things out here. I'm not saying it's impossible.
I'm going to need to bring you in for questioning.
I ain't did nothing.
I'm not saying you did, Swampy.
What's the charge?
He's not being charged yet. I just got to get to the bottom of what happened out here last night.
Well, I already told you I ain't did nothing.
Hey, Sheriff!
What the hell is that?
Oh, God.
I think it's Jackson. Oh, hell no.
What'd you do, chop him up and feed him to your gators?
He wouldn't do that.
I didn't even see Jackson after he left yesterday. And that's the truth. Unless you got some evidence that shows otherwise, why don't you just leave us alone and go find out what really happened?
I know what happened.
Well, are you going to tell me or are you going to keep it a secret?
It was the shark.
A what?
I saw a shark last night. I came out here and the gator pen was all torn up and I saw it, I shot at it, and it swam away. It must have been coming in here to eat our gators and maybe Jackson got in the way.
I heard it all. You're telling me that there's a shark in the swamp.
Actually, Medulla.
Shut up. Now you listen to me. I'm going to call Judge Masterson, and I'm going to tell him to shut this circus down until we can figure out what's happening around here.
You can't do that.
Watch me.
Sheriff Watson, Sheriff Watson, this headquarters, over.
Is the sheriff?
Sheriff, we have a 398 in progress.
I'm on the way. I'll be back, Cupcake.
You can't do this.
We got a 398 over on Bay Drive 17.
He's not gonna be gone long. Well, what are we gonna do?
Look for new jobs. He wanted to shut us down before his deputy got mangled.
Do whatever you want. I'm going hunting.
For what?
For whatever I saw. That thing ripped our gators to shreds. Whatever it is, probably killed Jackson, too. I say we hunt it, we kill it, we bring it back to Sheriff Watson, clear our names, and save the business.
Rach, listen to yourself. It's just a restaurant.
49 and a half years we've owned this restaurant, okay? It's all we have. I'd rather burn in hell than be the one that didn't bring us to 50.
We don't even know what it is. How do you hunt something you know nothing about?
I may not know what it is, but I know how to find it. The insurance. insurance company made me get them. I didn't think I'd ever have to use them.
Wait a second. They're tracking chips in all of the gators?
Yep. Password?
Who dat? One word.
So, if your Loch Ness monster ate these gators, then the tracking devices are in its stomach?
Along with the rest of the gator.
Obviously.
According to the website, every 10 minutes it uploads its location to the satellite. It's moving. We should get a history. Look at that.
Looks like they're having a town meeting.
Well, that thing ate every last piece of them.
Even if we do catch it, how does that prove anything?
Easy. They can cut it open and identify the gators by their tracking chip.
How do we prove what happened to Jackson?
They can take a mold of its teeth and then match it to the bite marks on the arm.
What?
Catch a shark, save the restaurant.
Who's in?
Damn it. Cooler?
It's a hunting trip, not a picnic.
Well, I'm wearing the shorts because they're easy to move in, and what's in the cooler ain't no picnic.
Well, the cooler can come, but you gotta stay.
Mom and Dad would have let me go.
Well, Mom and Dad ain't here, are they? Rachel and me are. And we're not letting you go.
It's not fair.
Look, I know you guys really want to go, but if anything happened to you out there, I couldn't live with myself, okay?
We understand. Look, I have an app that's running that'll track the shark for you. Just be careful.
Thanks, Martin. What are you doing here?
Coming with you.
But you don't know where we're going.
Shark hunting. Small town.
We've got plenty of people. Did you hear me?
Yeah. Dude definitely comes along.
Who's this guy?
I don't think it's a good idea. He's a stranger.
He's been coming to the shed for a while now.
So what? That doesn't mean you can trust him.
Why not?
I don't like him. Something about him.
I think you're jealous.
Oh, I am?
Yeah.
Right. That's ridiculous.
You're not really gonna call those guys, are you?
Why? What do you care? They were nice.
Nice? Not like in heat.
Yeah, well, it's not a crime for a guy to like me, you know.
I was just...
You just what?
Nothing.
Transmitters say we're here, but the tags haven't moved for over an hour.
That's weird.
I found one.
Where?
Look, there's more.
Either our gators disintegrated or that thing took a huge...
Watch out! Shark! Did you freaking see that shark?
You were right, Paige.
Yeah.
We gotta get out of here.
We came here to hunt that thing.
Yeah.
Thought you wanted help.
That was when I thought you were seeing things. We gotta call the sheriff now.
Kill it and go home.
Yo, look!
Oh, no.
I got this.
Are you crazy? Oh my God.
Didn't even flinch!
Got it! Try to sink us!
Stop it!
Get off the wheel! You wanna get eaten?
Where are you, Tyler?
What are you doing, Tyler?
Getting us out of here!
Give me the wheel.
No, I got it.
Tyler, the wheel. You're smoking real bad. You gotta slow down, man! Come on! We're gonna burn this thing out! Oh! My knee!
Noble cause.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go in that water. You go. Remember that time?
Hey guys, where are you going?
Oh, we'll be back.
Yeah, don't worry about waiting up for us. We might be a while.
Oh, so you're not going to have sex then? Leave it.
What a mess.
My dad's boat.
I see what I can do.
Thanks.
There it is.
Thank you.
So, how's this? Is this private enough for you?
Yeah. I think this is perfect. As long as we don't fall in.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be careful. Hold that pose. Damn. Here we go. And...
Marcus. What? Let me see. Damn, I'm cut.
No. Look. It looks like a...
What is that?
You know what? Maybe it's nothing. Maybe.
Oh, God. Maybe it was just your hair.
Marcus, take me back. Take me back.
Oh,
seriously, Marcus, take me back now. Take me back now. I'm serious.
All right. You owe me.
Get me back to shore and you can have whatever you want. Won't you go?
Hey, buddy. We drink.
What? That is a shark, Marcus! That is a shark, Marcus! Get us out of here! God, help! Help!
No! Scott! No!
Get him something to bite on. All right, hold him down.
All right, let me help.
You ready, bro?
Okay.
One, two, three!
Man, I haven't had to do that in a while.
Could have been worse.
You ready to go again?
Yeah.
Are you psycho? Did you not see that thing? I mean, look at your knee, man. Just give up.
Give up? Friend, you obviously never play football.
What are you doing?
Trying to fix this engine.
For what?
I'm going back out there.
Do you have any large crescent?
Yeah, on the deck.
You insane?
That thing has tasted people, and apparently we taste good. Now it's going to keep on killing until somebody puts it down.
You can't stop it.
If it breeds, it can be killed.
What makes you think you can stop it?
Hey, don't worry about it. I can handle it. We don't need you.
I see the way you look at her.
What did you say?
Stay away from my girlfriend, man!
All right, that's enough. Not now. Now's not the time. You're acting like an idiot.
Are you seriously defending him?
I'm not defending anybody.
See, this is the problem. You defend him instead of me.
Oh, give me a break.
I can have any girl I want. You realize that, right?
You know, I think...
Oh, wow.
How you like me now?
Do something!
How you like me now?
Don't make me hurt you.
Come on!
Ah! You gonna chill?
No, I'm cool! Ah!
You gonna chill?
I'm cool, man!
Troublemaker.
I've already said it once, and now I've got to repeat myself. Irritating.
Just say what you want to do. Just tell me what you want to do.
Okay, all right. I really don't like...
I should probably go.
No, it was Tyler's malfunction.
Good.
Now you're gonna need a bigger Band-Aid.
You're really cool in there.
I don't know about that.
Right.
Is she your girl?
Her? Crystal and me? No way.
You don't like her?
I do like her a lot. It's a friend curse. Her buddy, so she's never gonna notice me.
Seize the moment.
What?
Take a shot.
What?
Something Martin and I were discussing. Seize the moment.
Dude, no.
What? Wait, hold on. What? Hey, how's your shoulder? Any permanent damage?
Oh, no, I think it's all right. Thanks to Nurse Crystal. Not sure about old Tyler, though.
I'm sorry about all that.
You know what? It's a crazy day. Emotions are running high. I'm sure everything will be better tomorrow.
Yeah, well, it better be, because I plan on going back out there to finish this thing.
Not a lot of quitting you, is there?
Do you want to help me, keep hunting?
Absolutely. I guess I should get going.
Yeah, get some sleep and stuff.
I will.
And don't disappear on me, because I'm going to need you.
All right.
I got to lock up.
Get any sleep?
No.
You going to open the restaurant today?
Until I see a court order, it's business as usual.
I mean, other than shark hunting.
That's right. So, what do we got here?
I'm still trying to identify that shark. Can't find anything that looks like the one you described. And that armor stuff has to be some sort of exoskeleton that's been growing for like 100 years. But I mean, sharks don't live that long.
Right.
Check this out. There was a shark attack 3 weeks ago in the Gulf of Mexico, about 100 miles from here. The attack happened a few minutes after this probe was retrieved by a marine biologist. It's a probe that had been crawling along in deep ocean trenches. I mean, deeper than we've ever been before.
Wait, so you think this shark is our shark?
I don't know.
Well, it would explain why you can't determine its species and why there's 100 years of gunk on it.
You're missing the point. Because the water pressure at the bottom of the ocean can turn a car into a soda can. Anything that can survive at that depth is...
indestructible.
Yeah.
Tell me what else this article says about where it's been.
That's the whole thing. The people working the probe were the shark attack victims. They radioed for help, but by the time the police boats and the rescue workers got there, there was nothing left.
Why in the hell is it in our swamp?
You got me.
Nana Jackson got herself killed. I don't have a drive I can trust.
Well, you've got to haul this thing out of here.
No kidding. Not like I can run it through the department.
Figure it out. This is your mess. You're the middleman, and things got screwed up on your shift. No more excuses.
I know. I'll figure it out.
Well, you better. Now, how are you going to make this right?
Brazilian macaws.
A bird.
Not just a bird. This is on the endangered species list, almost impossible to find in the States. I can have 20 of them on a plane tomorrow. Now you can grab about 10 grand each, easy.
200,000 is a really nice haul.
Best thing come along since them pandas. Now all I need is a little upfront money.
How much?
10 grand. And 10 grand for the custom agents at the port.
Get them to me in one piece, and I'll throw another 20 grand your way.
I like that.
Make up for this little shark fiasco we have here. You know, I've been thinking about staying in town for the delivery. You don't mind, do you?
Knock yourself out.
Good. I've always wanted to see this Gator Fest for myself anyway.
I tell you, it's a real blast. You have such a good time, you'll wet yourself.
Get that freaking thing out of here.
See you at the fest.
Morning, ladies.
Morning.
It's about time you got here.
Sorry. Had a late night last night. What the hell are we supposed to be doing here anyway?
Well, the sheriff told us to keep our eyes open for anything unusual.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Well, you tell me.
Better have something to do with that show. How you turn a cage full of gators into toothpicks and sloppy joes?
Ain't no damn shark. The chef done said so. Now just get your ass out there and keep your eyes open.
There's something unusual.
Right.
That ain't a shark.
Just get.
I'm just getting.
Over to Manly.
Yeah, go for Manly.
Everything looks good on the dock. There ain't no shark here.
Yeah, copy
that, Coop.
Excuse me, officer.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Come on, come catch me.
Where are you going now?
Here we go.
There was a gator.
What? Over there?
A big old gator.
Why don't you just shoot him? It's good
I gotta
meat.
Call this in.
Quiet, psychic.
Charlene, you there? Gator.
Shed, this is Crystal.
Crystal?
Yeah?
It's me, Scott. We met yesterday.
Oh. Hi, I mean, what's up?
You didn't call.
Oh, that's what's up.
Yeah, super busy.
All right, we'll forget about that.
You ready to join the party?
Well, I totally would, but,
Two of our friends ditched us.
So lame. So now you have to come.
Well, maybe I could stop by for a little bit.
All right, we're
camped out at Cypress Cove about a mile west of Whiskey River. Do you know where that is?
Of course.
Sweet.
Wait for you here. Make sure you save
my number.
I already did.
Oh, I knew I liked you.
Don't be a flake. Boom! That's what's up.
Hey, she's coming.
No way.
You coming?
Of course she's coming. Why are you so excited? Scott?
Drop it! Don't throw it!
You don't know how to read it!
Catch!
Come,
no, don't!
Careful with it.
What's this?
Well, that is a map that Martin made. So now we have a map of all the places the shark tried to eat us.
Actually, we can use it to extrapolate where the shark is going next.
Extrapolate what?
Extrapolate. Never mind. The sharks move in concentric circles when marking new territory. It's how they hunt. The center point is where Rachel first saw it, so you can see that it's been moving outward since.
So you can figure out where the shark is going?
I already have.
So where's it headed?
You guys are gonna like it.
Where's this thing going?
There.
Whiskey River, the Gator Fest.
All the girls I've known before have left me hungry, left me poor. Let me come and then they go. Why they leave, well, I just don't know. Another one just walked out the door. Ain't had no damn luck, baby.
Whoa, Crystal, you made it. This is awesome.
Listen. Don't go out on the water today. Don't go to Gator Fest. There's something dangerous out there.
You know, I've heard a lot of excuses not to party, but this one?
It's not an excuse, I'm serious.
Okay, everyone's waiting, come on.
Wait!
Come on.
Jenny turned out to be a man. A kitty took off
Yo,
with
God.
My family. Another one just walked out the door.
Ain't
got no damn luck,
baby. Lady, what's going on? Join the party!
There's a shark in the water, and my brother tried to shoot it, and it totally didn't flinch. My point is that it's deadly, and we have to get out of here before it comes back.
Okay.
We're on a boat. We'll be fine. I have another bikini if you don't want any tan lines.
All right, take a stop off and give her that bikini.
Here you go. Try this. It makes all your troubles go away.
I don't think you understand. It's not just going to go away.
Chill, baby. We're going to have a blast.
I ain't got no damn luck, baby, that's for sure.
Si un margarita y muy chiquito, si un chiquito, si, si, para mí.
What are you doing? We have to get off of the water.
We're not on the water, we're in a boat.
Stop the boat!
No! Jesus. What, are you crazy?
Give that back!
I'm not 21, I'm not getting...
Give it back, I need it!
No!
Stop it!
Ah, man, you know what? You suck.
Dude!
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, relax, man. You know what? You are out of control.
I'm sorry. Look,
When we get back, I'll get you a new phone, okay?
What about the shark?
Well, we'll stay out of the water and we'll keep it mellow, okay? I promise. Let's go have some fun.
Just stay close to the shore.
All right, no problem. Whiskey bottle, give me a kiss and let me take a sip of your love.
Gator Shed.
Yeah, is Rachel there?
Yeah, 1 second. Rachel, phone!
Hello?
I got something you need to see.
What?
Meet me at the hospital.
When?
As soon as you can.
Yeah, 10 minutes.
All right.
Back so soon, Agent Bryster?
Just want to take another quick look, if you don't mind.
Hey, give me a holler if you need my help.
Thanks, Larry.
Agent?
U.S. Fish and Wildlife. I'm sorry I couldn't tell you. I've been undercover for a while now.
All this time you didn't say anything.
I couldn't. Besides, your place is my little place to get away and,
And what?
And it was a good spot to,
Wait, you were investigating us?
No. I've been trying to make this animal smuggling case forever, but I didn't have the goods. Now, with this new evidence and your testimony...
Wait, that's great, but you could have told me that on the phone.
Yeah, but then I couldn't show you this.
God. Did you know him?
I found what's left of him in the channel this morning. You all right?
Oh, you brought me here. Why?
You see this? Multiple rows of teeth. Gators don't have that, but sharks do. 3 rows.
That proves I was right.
Now I'm gonna nail these guys for murder along with animal smuggling. You were right. You were right all the time.
In the meantime, that thing's still out there.
Now let's go hunt it down.
Hey, this is Crystal. I'm not here right now, so please leave a message and I'll call you back.
Wow, you guys look like you're busy.
I'm waiting on you.
I'm just gonna say goodbye to Crystal and then we'll be on our way.
Thought she was with you.
No.
I haven't seen her all morning.
We gotta find her.
All right, well, maybe we should. She went for a walk or something.
Martin!
What's up?
Where is Crystal?
I don't know. Okay, well, maybe. All right, she met some guys yesterday, some college guys here, and they asked her to go to a party with them.
All right, college guys, party. It's not great, but it's not the end of the world.
The party's on a boat.
Part of a Gator Fest thing. They go up and down the river.
Oh, no.
We've got to find her.
Where will we even look? There's 1,000 miles of swamp out there, right?
We need help, Rich. Gotta call the sheriff.
I hate to agree with Tyler, but he's right.
No, that's not an
Rich,
option. No.
Get serious. I hate the guy more than you do, but this is Crystal we're talking about. We have no other choice.
Yeah, we have to call.
No, you can't. You can't. Tommy's a federal agent. He's gonna call a fish and wildlife SWAT team, and they're gonna comb this lake and bring Crystal home.
Give me Sheriff Watson. Tell him Special Agent Bryce was calling and it's urgent. Special Agent Bryce, Fish and Game. Sheriff here?
Excuse me, can we help you?
Deputy.
So, you're a Fed, huh?
That's right.
Stanley.
Yes, sir.
See if these nice people would like something to drink.
No, that's all right. We'll
get y'all anything?
No, we're fine. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, fish and wildlife or not, this is still my jurisdiction.
I think we both know those are navigable federal waterways.
You want to have a pissing contest about this now?
Come on, Sheriff. You're a little out of your league here.
Out of my league. Every year, we get a bunch of renegade gators going around attacking tourists. Now, that's not nice, but there's nothing special about it.
We've been to the morgue, and the bite marks on those kids prove they were killed by a shark.
Now, you expect me to believe that there's a shark floating around this bayou?
We all saw it, and now we got hard evidence. Those kids were not killed by any gator.
Then what was that big green thing that almost whipped my deputy's leg off today?
I don't know about that, but look, I've got enough right now to call the governor, get him to shut down the Whiskey River recreational area indefinitely.
What's wrong with you? People are hurting around here since that oil spill. Now, the Gator Fest begins tonight. You want to spoil the one thing that still brings money to this town?
That's where the shark is headed.
I got deputies all around this bayou, okay, looking for gators and snakes. If some kind of shark pops its head up, and that's a mighty big if, they can handle it.
This isn't a normal shark.
If you can say that again, some kind of hallucination.
Please.
You know I can have you all arrested.
What?
I called the governor myself. You know, we grew up together. You didn't know that, did you? Tell him you and your federal agent friend are making a mess of things down here.
All right, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, Sheriff.
What?
Help us kill this shark, and I'll do everything in my power to get the prosecution to go easy on you.
Prosecution for what?
Exotic animal smuggling, bribing state and local officials, multiple violations of the Interstate Commerce Code, to start.
So you can lock us up, but you can't shut us up.
We'll see about that, Cupcake.
You're just gonna arrest them, right? I mean, I only work at the restaurant, so.
Stanley.
Yes, Sheriff.
Get all these people out of here now. Well, put them in a jail. Go on, get out. Get them out of here.
Is that a taser?
That's X-26.
Hey! Sheriff!
Go on, get out of here.
Stanley.
Whoa.
Stanley, on your feet now.
Come on, get in.
Wait, his boat. We left Jason behind.
First, we save Crystal. Then we come back with the cavalry and bust Swamp Thing out. I promise.
You three best turn my boat around right now. Bring it back.
That's a negatory, Sheriff. Your boat's just so cute. Real fast, too, and handles nice.
Listen, Jumper Brains, you bring that boat in now.
Okay, Ashley, we'll see.
All right, that's enough of that. Come on, let's get our game faces on, all right?
For
no, it. My dad's not gonna pay for everything. He's already paid for this trip, man. Stop laughing.
The whole trip?
God is such
so
a jerk.
Think before you
wanna drink?
Hey, like
don't
that,
touch
man.
Me, dude. Now you
no, I don't wanna drink.
Relax.
You're
man.
Right, another people.
Stop.
Down. You're really getting me angry now. You're gonna hit the tree. Calm down.
Great, this is perfect.
This damn rain.
Crystal! Gotta go now.
She could be anywhere in the swamp.
She said she was heading to the Whiskey River, okay? We head over there and see if we can find her.
I thought you said that was where the shark was headed. So going there is suicide.
No, no, it's called saving my sister. What, do you think the cops are gonna save us?
Hang on.
And I'm slow.
Coop, can you come in, please? Listen, I got a 3120, Coop. Come on in, please. I'm gonna go down to the gator fest. Keep an eye on Shrek here.
Yes, Sheriff.
Since everyone's so interested in me catching the shark, I'm gonna go find some bait.
Oh, man.
Dude, you wrecked the prop.
No, I didn't.
I told you we shouldn't have gone.
Would you please shut up?
Dude, chill. All we gotta do is call for help.
My phone doesn't have any bars here.
That's what a radio's for.
All right, short straw goes to see what the trouble is. You ain't special, Crystal.
You gotta play too.
No one should go on the water. It's safer to stay here until we get help.
I'm getting sick and tired of babysitting you.
I'll take hers.
All right.
You're lucky Noah's such a gentleman.
Well, let's show him.
Looks like you win, dude.
You guys suck.
Yeah, man, it's definitely clogged.
Okay, we'll go unclog it, genius.
All right, hand me the pliers from the toolbox. Oh. I'm not back in 2 minutes. Just wait longer.
Shut up, hurry.
I can't get at it.
Dude, you didn't even try. Go down there. Spend a little more time than 2 seconds, man.
You're hilarious.
Listen to me, baby. I got you, baby, okay?
stay with
tell
me, baby. Don't. No. It's okay.
Tell her to stay calm.
How can you stay calm like this? We have to get out of here.
Well, we're still stuck on something unless you feel like going for a swim to get us loose.
Yeah, I promise. Watch her. Here. Go. Keep pressure on that. I think I got a way out of this.
Damn it!
What?
I can swear it came from over here.
Rachel, we're still trying to find her before the shark does.
Crap. Hey, listen. I've been thinking of ways you could kill it.
I was hoping you'd say that. Can you get to the sheriff's station?
Sure. Why?
I need you to help me bring Jason out of jail.
Really? Cool.
Get there as fast as you can. I've got to make another call.
Okay, yeah.
So is it true you used to play for the NFL? I played a little ball myself. Went all the way to state my senior year. I wasn't a starter or anything. I was a backup. But I was ready every game for 4 years. That's right. Team really relied on me. You know, the bench, they support the team. Hello, Deputy Stanley speaking. Yes, ma'am. Hold on just a second. It's your sister.
Oh, Rachel?
Did he hand you the phone office desk?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Listen.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. All right. Deputy?
Yeah.
I'm through.
All right, good. Hey, give it a phone. Here we go.
Unlock the cell. Or I'll pop your head off.
Okay.
It's warmer.
Okay.
All right, buddy.
Check it out.
All right, don't worry about that. Hey, stop. Come on, move over.
You know we gotta get back to the restaurant.
Come on, we ain't got time for that. Now move over. Come on. I'll show you how to drive this thing. Come on. Come on, move over. Move over. Oh, let me show you how to drive this
thing. Just be gentle with it, all right?
Hang on, baby.
All right. The problem is that the shark comes from one of the harshest biospheres in the world. It has to be built like a tank just to swim around the block.
So what's your plan for killing it?
Well, even tanks have soft spots if we can get the hatch open.
You mean its mouth?
That's right. We gotta get this thing from the inside.
I like it.
Yes.
Hang on!
Look, there she is.
Does she work for Can Opener?
You see anything that'll give us some indigestion?
That should do it.
Grab it.
Now all we need is a ride. Come on, let's go.
You think they'll let us borrow the boat, too?
We'll ask them later.
Okay, yeah. Wait, what? What are you...
Come
wait,
on, just get in.
Okay, I'm... Come on. No, me. Okay.
Come on.
I got it.
Yeah.
I got it. Yeah. I help. Okay.
Right. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Like she did.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'll never sneak out again.
We'll talk about that later.
Grab a rope.
I'm so sorry. Thank you. Oh, I'll never sneak out again. I'm so sorry.
Secret Agent Man get all the glory?
Let's get Crystal! Come on. Hurry. Careful.
Stop it. We don't have the right equipment.
No, we don't, but Martin does. Head for shore. Come on. Somebody help me over here. She's really hurt. I need this. I need this. Here, clean one.
Shut back. Hold on to your anger. You're gonna push too hard. I've been looking for a cure, little girl.
How you one that you like. Come on, Jeanette, you can do better.
Hold on to your madness. You're gonna push too hard. I've been playing every single night. Forever on your day. You can beat an old dog so much before he runs away. I've been playing every single night. Forever on your day. You can beat an old dog so much.
Away.
going?
The usual. Some drunks, some pocket tickets, a couple of pickpockets. Ain't no sign of a shock, though.
Let's hope it stays that way.
They go.
You see where that went?
Sure. It's our damn boat.
Yeah, it's about time you brought that boat back.
Yeah, let's do it first.
Get a paramedic right away.
All right, yeah. Turn it off.
Going on around here?
She's lost a lot of blood.
Trauma dressing.
Sheriff, who's gonna pay for this damage?
Not now, Lassie. I got bigger fish to fly.
Go.
Oh, yeah, he's coming.
Are you tight? Not
yet. Sheriff! You need to get everybody out of the water. There's a shark coming.
There, you see it?
Get them kids out of the water. Get them kids out of the water now.
Boys! Out of the water! Hurry! The airboat.
Yeah. Come on, baby. Come on.
Stay here.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Why, that shark's no match for the Bouchard family.
Unbelievable.
Man. What's he doing?
Federal agent, you're under arrest. Manley!
Get your hands off me.
Not a chance. Grab the pole.
I want to see my lawyer.
Yeah, I bet you do. Incarcerate this gentleman.
Okay. Guess I'm in charge now, huh? Come on.
You have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you. You have a right to an attorney.
Looks like you got your man. Now what are you gonna do?
I can use a cup of coffee. You know any good restaurants around here?
Yeah, I know one. Coffee sucks, but the waitresses are nice.
That's good enough for me.
I've known before have left me hungry, left me poor. Let me come and then they go. Why they leave, I just don't know. Another one just walked out the door and ain't got no damn luck, baby, that's for sure. So won't you marry me in a whiskey bottle? Give me a kiss and let me take a sip of your love. Susie left me with a broken nose, and when Amy left, she took all my clothes. Jenny turned out to be a man, and Kitty took off with my van. Well, another one just walked out the door. I ain't got no damn luck, baby, that's for sure. What a shock to find George and Ray in bed with Sally, my fiancée. Used to call me honey until she found out I had no money. Well, another one just walked out the door. I ain't got no damn luck, baby, that's for sure. So won't you marry me in a whiskey bottle? Give me a kiss and let me take a sip of your love. Now I guess it is plain to see women are too confusing for me. But you always been good company, been by my side when I'm in need. Well, another one just walked out the door. Ain't got no damn luck, baby, that's for sure. So won't you marry me in a whiskey bottle? Give me a kiss and let me take a sip of your love. Whiskey bottle, give me a kiss and let me take a sip of your love. So won't you marry me in a whiskey bottle, give me a kiss and let me take a sip of your love. So won't you marry me in a whiskey bottle.